the orange stuff coming up. Time's running at 4:20 now. Percent, so the morning's night must be a full moon. Doesn't it get light here till 9 o'clock in the morning just about? I assume it's because Spain's living in a different time zone and has been for the last 7 years. 70 years, sorry. How mental's that? Alright, come and look at it, it's covered in it. Last week, good night for it, and I know. Well, good night, Mr. Moon. It was lovely seeing you. Sorry for the crap up there. The shapes underneath, it's like triangles. Let me see if we're seeing you. For the stuff gets right over. An early glimpse of that bit, and then the rest. Oh, there it comes. Well, it's coming in fast. I look like one of the heads on the Easter Island, the shape. It looks like one with a pointy, two with a pointy tats. And the noses. Like jesters or something sliding under them. I've got some imagination, I can see loads of shape. See a big angel there. It's hard just. Right, I've done 3.5 minutes, nearly 4. Okay, pure orange. Tell the moon's up there a bit. There it is. That cloud's moving fast. That's a starfish around it. Face and horse, even. How does that look? And then that bit coming up. Look, all the peaks. And that triangle shape as well. Yeah. If you have the stairs above, so below. Imagine, right, if everything was just a mirror of what's on the earth up in the sky. It's just water that's up there, condensation. So it's like a mirror. There's a moon going on now, but light's still waiting for us. It's taking on a different shape, so. It's a triangular one right there. I actually thought it was me who was going triangle daft. That's not just me, it's loads. Okay, that one. I was ever ready to meet up with all that light up there. Oh, it just looks amazing. What an orchestra of lights or something. Right, I'm going to my bed. Good night for, I don't know if it's after 12 or what time it is.